Around the command post. Looks like the Ceph have got him spooked. Keep heading for the church. I'll see if I can help you bypass security.
Infiltrate the cell now to the facility. Reach the cell command post.
Approaching Checkpoint Delta, requesting backup.
Copy that. Hold firm. Emerald 3 is inbound.
Thank you.
It's all changed. Place is crawling with cell uniforms. They've got some kind of executive lockdown going on. Look, I'll need some help getting past security. I need you to create a diversion at the church. Draw troops away from Wall Street. Then you can slip through the emergency access tunnel. Meet me at the other end.
Target's gone. target. We have a man down.
Attention. You are in breach of a Maxis security area. Surrender.
Oversight, this is Emerald 8. We have a secondary explosion at the church. Requesting immediate assistance.
Roger that. Deploying reinforcements. Hold tight.
All right, it's working, but they're gonna be heading your way.
Keep the pressure on!
Nanosuit 2 had a whole suite of evolving biofeedback functions. It's the most sophisticated combat hardware around. Anyone going into the battlefield with that needs real-time logistical support, and that was my job. Set up like that, I got real close to Prophet. So I know that if he put you in that suit, he had a purpose for you. We've got to get you into that cradle. Scan the suit's deep layers and find out just what that purpose was.